attention, and yes, I'm very short. I can make a new passport and a small poem to the air. Today, I was called into the office to sit next to my boyfriend in the school library. He was reading to me. We sat next to each other. Public display of affection. Today, I was called into the office and told that if we ever found having any sort of physical contact in the library again, we would both be banned from the library for the rest of our high school careers. My parents are librarians. Today, I was holding hands with my boyfriend, and a kid ran into him, shoving me into the wall of lockers, and it really hurt. But what hurts worse are the catcalls, the sticky noises, the dirty gestures. I tried to ignore them, but their fingers and their ears burn into my brain long after the bell has rung. Today, I found out that my best friend has been taking bets on whether or not I have had sex yet. I laughed, and I heard the noise that pierced my heart. Is this loyalty? Is this friendship? In fifth grade, I saw a girl crying because of the rumor that she was a lesbian and was looking in the mirror. In ninth grade, I saw a girl have her shirt yanked over her head by a boy took a picture of her bra. In eighth grade, I saw girls' underwear strewn all around the locker room after a panty raid by the boys. In seventh grade, I saw a boy stop a random girl's butt. In sixth grade, I saw the sting of a bra strap snap. In third grade, I heard the boy whisper secrets about hotheads and groping. I'm going to text your private cards, and I want to take you up to a hotel where I was told to take it as a compliment. I was 7 years old. For 5 years, I have listened and watched and cried. For 12 years, they have not been punished. For 12 years, I have blamed myself for my skirt being short, for my mom existing sex and punishment, a strange sexual assault. The girl who still thinks her babies are delivered to mommy by a sport. Society is hypersexualized, where schools refuse to teach us about sex. The only thing I remember from my 7th grade health class is how to pierce your own vagina. Old white men decide that I know I smell than my own body. My shoulders are more regulated than a rapist. Why is sexual assault ignored in schools or a PDA means suspension? You can't let the children be contaminated. It all happened a long time ago, but you ignored me. You refused to see my tears and how dirty I felt. Boys will be boys. It's so baptizing. I don't believe you. I'm supposed to be ashamed of a loving and single relationship, but I am ashamed of our school system. Public display of affection. Today, I was called into the office to sit next to my boyfriend. And it's funny.